do not like this place.
Possess Dropnir! Never! Come, snow! Come, ice! Bury the thief who would dare steal from Sigil, the giantess!
This isn't good.
Protected us from Simul's wrath. The cold will not hurt you inside the circle. Now, give me Odin's ring, that I might return it to the Allfather.
No, it's mine. It shines so prettily, so shiny.
Fool, you have fallen under its spell. No good will come from keeping it. Give it to Helga when you realize the folly of your obsession. Simul's army had already left Utgard by the time I had opened the path there. I had not foreseen this. My powers are weakening, overshadowed by the coming darkness, the fall of endless winter. Or perhaps it was the selfish greed of the warwolf that had clouded my vision. No matter. He would come to regret his folly soon enough. Simul took her army of giants in search of powerful allies to send against Grimnir. She went where mortals fear to tread, beneath Midgard itself, to the caverns of the Dark Alfar, the Blood Drinkers. Yet, my visions confused me. It seemed as if all our enemies were her enemies, and not just among the giants. I saw that her vile hand would put an end to the ambitions of the Imperium Romana. I saw that the Ulfung's hope still lay in forging a dark alliance with her. But the way forward could not be opened without mastering the treacherous waters of the Gandvik, the dread Bay of Serpents. And for that, the Ulfung would have to liberate the southernmost of the clans of Thule from the Imperium's unwelcome occupation.
I know what you're thinking.
What am I thinking?
You're thinking, how did they get here, right? The invaders, how did they cross the Gandvik? Only one of the clans of Thule knows the secret of crossing the Bay of Serpents, the Floatnar. You want to hit the invaders at home, you're gonna have to talk to the Floatnar.
Give up the ring, I beg you, before you lose your very soul to it.
Here, take it. Take it! Damn ring, nothing but trouble.
I will deliver it to Vala, my chieftain. You are wise to let it go.
Something terrible is happening across the waters of the Gandvik. Mark my words.
Gets worse and worse. How much more of this can we bear?
They did good. Send the invaders back. They'll be back.
What can I make you?